Here we are on the 20th of March, out on a short walk, an activation of Liddington Castle. It's not a Sota Hill, it's just an old Iron Age hill fort. This is John G4SRE with his man pack, and he's going to set up on 5 megs using a vertical antenna and a trailing counterpoise.
Is 5403.
5403.
So on these Clansman, you've got to put plus 2 kilohertz for an offset. So it's basically it's 54055.
So that's a Clansman. It's called Clansman Bergen, is it?
What you've got basically is the PRC RT320 HF radio.
Yeah.
And it's Bergen. They're operating into the 2.5 metre width and running about approximately 30 watts PP on SSB. 24 volts power supply. I should just won't be using the headset and boom microphone.
Yeah.
Not that mad. And the telephone handset basically.
Yeah, very interesting, John. I look forward to seeing that in operation. G4SRE on his ascent.
They're bloody knackered.
And now we're in, that's almost at the castle itself, but we've got to find a way now to get across this barbed wire fence. And we finally managed to get over the barbed wire fence, fight through a gate, and now where we meet the ramparts of the Iron Age castle itself at Liddington. Now we've got to get over the other side and into the centre of the enclosure where we're going to set up our amateur radio equipment and do some operating. Here's the Liddington Parish Council viewing platform. This is one of the first trig points ever to be cast. The other one is a mile or 2 miles away over on Charbury Clump in that direction. This is called the Liddington Baseline. We finally arrive in the enclosure itself, and we're going to walk right to the centre and set up our amateur radio equipment. Now I'm set up now on 30 metres. This is my shack. Up to the centre of an inverted V. S51WO in QSO with I0 GIS. I know both of these operators. There's John over here with his man pack, trying to make a few adjustments.
G4SRE portable calling you. Thank you.
Yeah, okay, Colin. Yeah, nice for you. Thank you for coming up. And say, we're up on Liddington Castle. Sandy and me, G0VQW. I know you're not too far away, but say, all I'm using is the 3 meter rod antenna with a gooseneck. And I thought I'd give you a call on 28 megs.
Excellent signal.
Of course, you're using your vertical, I bet. But yeah, nice signal, nice end stopping signal up here on Liddington Castle from G4SRE portable. Okay, Colin, I'll give him the microphone. He'll say hello. So he's up here doing a bit of CW on 20 at the moment. He uses resonant dipoles.
Here's the setup again. G4SRE portable there. Now plugged into my inverted V dipole with his military kit on telephony. We have the obligatory brew up on the go now.
German.
Now it's time for our cup of tea.